Tell me about the wasp.
The wasp is dwelling in the wall.
Why?
They are building their house there.
Yes.
They are building their house there.
Where?
Up.
Where did you see it today?
It's today.
Yeah, today. Okay. You see our prayer?
Yes.
Yeah, the waswas.
Everywhere waswas' house is there. Is today in that board we see big one. Yes. Two.
We see two waswas children.
And the light. The light.
We see it.
Yes. The light that will come on there.
Yes, so that will make clay soil. That will make clay. So that the house will be strong.
Okay. Yes.
And they put caterpillar inside there and they started to eat it.
Wait it.
Wait it.
What a hands up.
Computer talking.
Yeah.
The wasp is opening the light and putting our egg inside here. We see it today. We open it. We see the wasp was dying inside the egg. I said, how wicked was was. I said, your mama is coming. It's two was, black one and white one and yellow one.
Jesus!
He said, I was beating me.
So that is true.
I hold the stone so that I'll lick it on her head.
Ooh.
I'll lick it on the other one. Lick it on the other one.
And then I was entering inside my room. The was bite me in my head. Started to scratch.
The waswas has never bite me. It's big.
Look at that.
I don't know how to. Okay. It's like this, but it's bigger than this. Every time when we open
like this,
there's waswas egg there, but no children is there.
The big one only have children.
When I'm